When you seek revenge, you destroy yourself. And that's the paradoxical conflict that we all live in. Someone has mistreated us. We want revenge, but if we take it, we hurt ourselves more. The only answer is loving kindness. And most of us don't want to hear that. It's like, I'll take my chances with revenge.